it feels great to meet a visionary like him. Somebody, you know, he's inspirational to all of us. The amount of time and energy he's devoting to the country is phenomenal, and the kind of work he's putting in and the hours of work he's putting in is something that all of us look up to. And you know, I think it was fantastic. You know, it was just very, very warm to have met him, and you know, he already is thinking 10, 15 years ahead for India, and I think that's really great, and I think it augurs really well for the country.